previously on Oscar Ramirez's Count Chocula.
This nigga is wrecked. This is the sound we're in.
Look at the castle.
But I'm not gonna be retired. I'm not gonna tell Terry Butler to go get full of gold teeth, man. What the fuck is that?
I'm telling you, Terry Butler.
That's ridiculous.
Those gave me a heart attack there.
Got a good tour, man. I just want you to know, bro. If anything, I don't know, bad should happen to you. I'm really glad I got to know you, man.
Talk about.
I know he's a real farm boy because last night I saw him at the bar with a couple of kids.
They fully copied this shit from Epcot.
Oh, totally.
Bratislava, Slovakia. We've gotten some emails and some text warnings that there's a vampire around here.
Well, we don't fucking tolerate vampires.
We do not motherfucking tolerate vampires. So what we're fixing to do is we're going to get a group of guys on this bus together that hate vampirism in all its forms for reasons that are personal, religious, and sexual. We're going to figure out a plan of action. You'll have cinematic evidence of what we did in the next few days. Wish us luck.
On the bus.
What's that?
Nightmare. I think you're gonna like it. I think you're gonna feel you belong. A nocturnal vacation. Unnecessary sedation. You wanna feel at home. Cause you belong. Welcome to my nightmare.
Welcome to my breakdown.
To do. We've assembled a team. It's a full moon. I've got two of the most critical guys on our vampire killing team looking at me. I'm shaking. I'm so scared. I've got Ola, and he's like willing to actually put the stake in the heart, and Ronnie was smart enough to bring it with him, and I've got this.
That's a steak. That's a steak, nigga.
This is a real plank steak.
Fucking shitting our pants here. We've seen him flying around all night. When we were playing, we saw him in the back, crawling the fucking upstairs.
It's not
pleasant to be here.
It's not, dude. It's, you know, but we have to do this, even if it kills Oscar.
Let me tell you.
The thing is this, as I'm kind of related to vampires, I have these special sunglasses with me and my hoodie here. and my flank steak here. They're gonna get burned. They're gonna get some ass kicked from this.
Burn their asses. Yeah.
Let me tell you something, people watch the I'm so fucking scared.
You like garlic, people, nigga? You like garlic?
I like garlic. Them motherfuckers don't like garlic.
Vampires don't like garlic, nigga.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Let me tell you something. People fucking watch Sesame Street and they see the cow, you know, one vodka orange juice, two vodka orange juice, and they think it's funny. They buy cereal, Count Chocula, and that's actually the vampire we're gonna kill tonight. And they think that shit's funny, but it's not. So watch this channel.